Did you know that during the auditions for casting of the Harry Potter films, every child was asked if they had read the books and to share their favorite moment from the books? Tom Felton had not read the books, so he lied and said the same thing as the person next to him. Felton has stated that the director saw through his lie, but it worked in his favor, as that was the exact thing Draco Malfoy would do. What is your favorite Draco moment in Harry Potter? Let us know in the comments section.